Hi everybody, welcome to John Creator. Today we are going to model a private bus depot part 2. If you are new to the channel, subscribe the channel, share it with your friends if you like the video. And if you are very new to the designing, see my older video for the beginner tutorial. So now go to the front view, shift z to go to the wireframe, and shift right click to move the 3D cursor there. Go to the top view and press shift right click to move the 3D cursor here. Shift A and create a cube and go to the solid mode using the thing GZ and use the control key to move there. Okay, so now in this solid mode, what we are going to do is we are going to create a wall for the another basic office rooms. Okay, here I'm going to give the thickness as the same thickness only. I'm going to give, make it 0.6, sorry, I make it 10 is the height. What, no response is coming. Why? Skill set, sorry, I'm seeing in some other thing, so I have to see it in item. So here I'm going to make it as 10 is the height and x is the 0.6 is the wall thickness, and this one I'm going to make the room is I'm going to give little bit big room, so I make it 20 by 20 is okay, I feel, think so. Okay, 20 is to 20 by 20 is nice. Go to the front view, shift Z, go to object mode and GZ to move the to the pivot points in bottom, and I press control A to apply the scale to make it 1, and GZ and use a control key to snap it in down. Go to the top view and GY to move towards here, and you can use the GY, you can use the control key to move, and GY or X to move here. So I'm going to give a little bit bigger room. Okay, so this is okay, and shift D to duplicate, right click to cancel, rotate it, and you can come to this way, and G to move, and I make it this corner and scale it in X axis little bit more, and G wax to move, and I move it towards here like this. So go to edit mode and select these edges, G, Y or X to move, you can align it here. So now we can able to see what is the width is 28. Okay, 20 by 28, so that's a good length, so which looks nice, I hope so. Now I go to the object mode. Here you can able to see some object which is getting strapped like this. This also we have to clear. Go to top view and go to, I press control A and apply scale, and go to edit mode, shift Z, and I make it G X and make it in bottom here. This also same. Okay, I select this G Y and I'm going to make it in this corner. And this one as it is, I hope you have seen my first video, you might know what I'm going to do here. So okay, go to object mode, select these two wall, go to edit mode, now select this one, GX to move and GY to move, and go to the face selection and select the face and delete, so which is not okay for us, and shift Z to wireframe mode. Now here what I'm going to do is I'm going to design as per this wall. So as it is, what I'm going to do is Okay, we have to give some distance here. Now I forgot it. Okay, right. I go to the edge selection. Sorry, vertex selection. I G X to move here like this. Okay, shift Z. I press Control A and apply the scale. Now shift D to duplicate X axis. Using this, now here you can able to see we facing some issues here. I make it or go to normal or X. R Y 180. So now I make it GZ to move here. Now I go to wireframe mode, select everything, go to the front and GZ to move, and you can move towards the pivot point and come back GZ, and you can use your snap tool to snap it in bottom. Go to edit mode, I select these two, edit mode, shift Z, go to the top view. And I select this G, Y or X, and we can move towards like this. Two on the keyboard and select this face as X, F, X. Okay, already one thing is deleted now. So now our room is ready, and here also I missed out to do this. Okay, again we can create Shift D, right? You can move towards the axis and you can use this and rotate. Y X, sorry, X 180, and go to object mode, select everything, sorry, go to edit mode, select everything and G Z, and you can move towards here like this. Shift Z and go to top view, select these three object, go to edit mode, wireframe. So what we are going to do is GY using this and 3 on the keyboard, X, and delete the faces. Same way here I go to the edge selection, sorry, vertices selection. Here I am going to select this GY and move here 3 to face selection and select this face, X to delete it. So our box has been ready for the office. So here I'm going to give the entrance. Before that, go to edit mode, press Control R and create the two edge loops. And here I'm going to select using Alt key and edge selection. Scale it in Y axis 0, enter. Again, scale it in Y axis 0, enter. Sorry, scale it in Y axis 0, enter. Select these both edges, shift Z, and we can use V to in your wireframe and scale it in Y axis. Okay, let the door little bit big and go to the side view, and I'm going to make it this corner is GX Y to move the door up to here. I create one more edge loop, scale it in Z axis, Z 0, enter, G Z to move up to here. So this one we have given the height is, sorry, 10 feet. Okay, so this is okay for us, I feel. So door, I'm going to give it, make it little bit less, G X, sorry, Y, and move towards like this here. I save it. Now I go to the face selection and I'm going to delete this face, sorry, these two. Go to vertices selection, select these vertices, F, F, F to fill the edges. So now our door has been ready. I select all these three, I press Ctrl J to join, F2, I'm going to give it as office. And here, go to edit mode, I select everything, M, merge by distance. So now our object has been created. Now I'm going to create a top thing. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to duplicate this same thing, I'm going to use shift D to duplicate. I make it middle, select period key, shift C, go to object mode, vertices selection, select these vertices, zoom it, GX. Or GX, we can make it up to here, select this one, and G Y, we can move up to here, or we can G Y and move up to here. Then select this one and G X and move up to here. Select this G Y and move up to here. So now I'm going to move it slightly here, little bit outside, and here also G Y, and I'm going to move it like this outside.